So today is our first morning in Salt Lake City, and we are headed to Method Studio, which is an architecture firm here. This week, Will and I will be shadowing at that firm. I'm gonna be with their marketing team. Will's gonna be more with the architects and kind of seeing what they're doing. We're headed there now, and we'll catch up with you guys at the firm. We're getting a tour of the office right now, and later we're gonna begin work. So I will catch up with you all later. We just left Method Studio. We had a great first day. I'm gonna go to Target and grab some gloves and hats because I left all of that at home. Will is gonna go home before me. I'm gonna catch back up with him in a little while.
I was in Target and I see these pajama pants that were like, they're pretty cool. They're like holiday, you know, theme. I'm like trying to figure out what size they are and how much they are. And it says $0. So I'm really curious to see if I get these for free. I doubt it, but you never know.
What are they gonna ring up as?
Well, let's find the tag first.
Is that not the tag?
Well, it says $0.
Yeah, that's why I thought it was.
Well, doesn't look like you have a tag.
Oh no.
You said $1, right?
Yes, that's what I saw. So I'm leaving Target. Anyway, Brooklyn, if you see this video ever, which you probably never will, you're an OG. Thank you for doing that. Got my pajama pants for $1. So everyone who makes fun of my jean pajama pants, I have some new ones, so I won't wear those as much. I'm still gonna keep them because I like them a lot. But now I'm headed back to the Airbnb. We're gonna change and then we're gonna go to dinner. So I'll catch up with you all later.
Wanna say hey to the vlog?
This is Monday's vlog going up on Tuesday.
Dang, I wish I was there to help make it. I'm gonna be popping these firecrackers. Pow pow!
Oh.
Yeah.
We'll catch you later.
All right, let me know what y'all end up doing.
We will, we'll see you later. Bye.
All right, see ya, stay warm.
I realized yesterday that I never introduced Will because someone pointed out that this random guy just popped up at the end of my vlog. But for those of you who don't know Will, we're both in architecture together. Will is one of my really good friends and he is here with me in Salt Lake and we're both externing at Method Studio this week. So that was who the random person at the end of my vlog was. But anyway, we're getting ready to go to downtown Salt Lake right now. We're gonna ride bird scooters. We have them hidden on the side of the house where no one steals them. We're getting ready to head there. We're gonna get some food, take some video, see what's going on down in there. I know there's like a lot of Christmas lights, so it's really pretty this time of year. We might go ice skating.
Ooh.
Yeah, I forgot about that. We might go ice skating, but anyway, we'll catch up with y'all when I get down there because I cannot vlog and ride the bird scooter. I tried that earlier today, and I might post that video
in
this vlog.
It's
so bad. Yeah. We'll catch up with y'all in downtown. We came by Giant, Professor Giant's first, what is it? Your first office for Method Studio. So you can see here, it was under this building in a basement to what we saw today. That's the studio now. So it's crazy to see how much that firm has grown and all the work that they've done. And I don't know, it's cool. So we're riding the scooters around town. He's showing us.
Will in the back.
He's showing us around the town and there's Will in the back. Oh, ice. We had a great time at the studio on our first day, and we're really excited about tomorrow. Tomorrow we're actually gonna be working on a project, kind of doing some design of a lobby of an apartment building. Super, super excited to be here. So tomorrow's gonna, hope y'all enjoyed yesterday's vlog and today's vlog. So tomorrow we're gonna be in a room and we're gonna be doing a lot of design work like I just mentioned. So we'll be able to talk a lot more about what we're doing. So maybe that'll be a lot more interesting than today's vlog. And then Thursday we are going skiing. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. We're super excited about that as well. So I hope y'all enjoyed yesterday's vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed this one and I hope y'all watch tomorrow. And feel free to share them and all of those things. So I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. See y'all tomorrow.